Another tri-state native has sacrificed his life in Afghanistan.
Tonight, NewsEye's Laura Borchers talked with his family about the soldier who served overseas for only a few months, but who will be missed forever. Laura?
Yeah, Cherie, Zachary Salmon was a gunner. He was on patrol in Afghanistan when a sniper took aim and took his life. Now his family members are on a flight to Dover to meet his body.
I received a telephone call from my sister-in-law and just complete shock, you know. It just came completely out of the blue.
Private First Class Zachary Salmon was the gunner on an Afghanistan small weapons patrol. At his side, his friend Frank.
They had the doors open. They were taking a break. And he was a sniper. It was a single person that killed him.
Salmon died quickly. Tonight, his father in Hamilton and mother in Hebron rushed to meet his body in Dover.
Zach was 21 years old. You don't expect that. It still hasn't really sunk in for all of us yet. Total shock, but we're so proud of Zach. He was doing something that he was so excited to do, and he was just an amazing young man.
A family of servicemen in all branches of the military, Salmon's loved ones understand sacrifice, but it does not dull their pain. They rally around his 3-year-old son, Noah.
What a good dad he was. How much he loved his family. And he loved his country, and he was so proud to serve.
Now, Salmon and several of his cousins also serving in different branches of the military were planning a trip home. All of them were going to take a break this summer. They said they plan to eat some of their uncle's chili and share stories. Now, his family is there traveling to Dover, and they plan to bring his body back here to the tri-state on Saturday. Reporting live, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.